Hi everybody, I'm Miss Jenny and welcome to a very special video. Today I thought I would let you into my world as I read very quietly a very special book. Do you have any guesses of what it could be? I'm going to be reading an excerpt from a very special junior novelization of the movie Super Mario Brothers. Shh, no screaming. I know you're all very excited. The cover says, "This ain't no game. It's now a motion picture from a Hollywood picture." Before I continue, do you love this dress? An explosion so great it hurled the dinosaurs into another dimension. There they continued to evolve. Brooklyn, 20 years ago. There's a lot of flashbacks in this book. I mean, already, it's only the second chapter and they're on our second flashback. Crack. Thunder crashed and lightning flashed in the stormy night sky. Heavy rain. jumped down on the tracks. She could hear Koopa's loud footsteps behind her. Searching around her, she spotted an abandoned tunnel. The entrance was boarded up, but she quickly pried off a piece of plywood and squeezed inside. The tunnel opened into a cavern supported by rotted timber that looked as though they might give way at any moment. But it was too... late to worry about it. Scrambling over the loose stone,
quick.